Alright guys, this is it. So, 13-14 Artifacts Hockey, the last box of the birthday boxes. We've been doing okay. They weren't the best boxes so far. We do have some nice cards already though. And I'll show you the serial number real quick. This is the Upper Deck box. 20014-3390, so ending in 90. And hopefully we can repeat what we did last time with this product. I decided against getting 14-15 just because, again, of the rookies that are possible from here. Last time I got a hell of a lot of Habs cards in my box. I was pretty excited about that. Hopefully we can repeat that. And hopefully this, I saved the best box for last. Hopefully. So, here we go. Oh, it's true, they have a sticker on these. And, so, 10 cards per box, 10 packs per box. If I do get a patch, I'll save it just because it's the last box, and we can always hope that it's another 1 out of 12. Hopefully we get like a black version or something. So, what you really want in this is to not get your autograph, because if you get an autograph, it means you're not getting... This might be a patch, actually. I'm going to save it. Might be a patch. It's either a jersey or a patch, but it looks like a patch because it's pretty thick. So... we'll see what we get in the other packs first. Maxim Talbot. I love these base. Also, these are really nice looking base cards. Tyler Seguin. Luke Adam. We have a Brayden Holtby. Red goalie parallel. Numbered out of 299. Numbered 82 out of 299. With these jumbo spacers. Next pack. Alex Burrows, Zach Parise, Luke Shen, a Quinton Howden, Artifacts rookie, numbered 413 out of 999. So base, oh, well, not a base, but base parallel. Alright, next pack. We got two base cards on the back. Shea Weber, Jordan Eberle, Jaromir Jagr, and a Cody Goluboff Team Canada card. Nice looking cards, but not the best player. Numbered 347 out of 999, so we're saving the hit. So I did get the one in the first pack, but besides that, nothing. I'm really, again, hoping to not get an autograph, which means the patch would be autographed. That's the ideal scenario. Marian Gaborik, Jason Pominville, Thomas Plekanec. Rookie Redemption, I will write this in the description. They do have the checklist out. It's number 236. If you guys know, write it in the comments, and I will be putting it in the description. So, don't know who that is. Hopefully somebody good. And I believe they're still alive. September 15th, yeah. So they're still good, still valid. Alright, next pack. Wayne Gretzky base. Best base card in the set. Jamie McBain. Nicholas Cronwall. A Bo Bennett rookie. And one of these promotional cards. Bo Bennett. Numbered 490 out of 999. So, four packs left. We should be getting three more hits. And it looks like we do have a hit in here. Sidney Crosby base. Another good base card. Jamie McBain again. I'm pretty sure I just got him. Jamie McBain. So already doubling the base. And a first jersey card of Adam Larson. Dual jersey. These are not numbered. These are the frozen artifacts. So there's our first hit. Not too great. Not the worst, so hopefully there's no autograph in here. Alright. Marcus Naslund. Alex Tanguay. Maxim Talbot. And a Patrice Bergeron, Emerald version. Out of 99. Numbered 80 out of 99. So, these two packs should have hits. And I'm hoping that they don't have autographs. Really hoping. This has a jersey, so that's good. Let me just take out those. Nick Foligno, Alex Burrows, that's another double. Only three cards in this pack. Paul Stastny, Jersey. Looks like a little bit of a prime piece, but again, not numbered, because these are the treasured swatches. So two not numbered hits so far. Hopefully there's no autograph. It probably has an autograph. Looks like it. Yeah, definitely an autograph. Pavel Bure, Shea Weber, Jordan Eberle, and Drayson Bowman. That's probably like a $6 autograph. Carolina Hurricanes. He has a nice auto, but he's just not good. So, there you go. And here's our last hit. Hopefully this is something insane, like fight straps or something. Ron Francis, Patrick Hornqvist, Marion Gaborik, Jason Pominville, and oh, it's red. That might mean fight strap. Nick, it is fight straps. Nicholas Cronwall and Jonathan Erickson. So a rookie and a defenseman. Dual fight strap, numbered 3 of 12. So very nice card there. 3 of 12. So definitely save the best box for last with the best hit. Tundra Tandem's dual fight strap of Nicholas Cronwall and Jonathan Erickson out of 12. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, and peace.